is Silvio Caruso.
You look like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right?
Anyone know this man? And what's his problem?
All right, stay put.
You idiots!
I need help!
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Jeez. What are you, blind?
Why would he be doing that?
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume.
He's about ready to eat. If only one was worthy of serving such a grand connoisseur, such an exuberant bon vivant.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Lunch is served. Pasta, Villa Caruso style.
This again. Well, do for the fish. I can't appreciate that. Why? This is excellent. My mother's recipe. You got it right.
Simply a matter of breaking down.
Mr. Ray, it's soft.
I'm not right.
Is that? Stay here.
Yeah, whatever.
No way. Kitchen boss, what's cooking?
Francesca.
Francesca DeSantis.
I'll call you.
No, please. Surprise me. Chuck Bellin.
Move on to the kitchen, sir.
Thank you.
beautiful clear water. Here I was, having a special...
An accident at the Aether Lab has claimed the life of a scientist. His body is currently stored at the town morgue, and a guilt-ridden colleague plans to visit there to pay her respects. Between them, these two have everything we need to infiltrate the field lab.
Get the hell out of here, man. Man, you're in hell.
Please, please, you gotta help.
That was today's excitement.
Hold on. Okay. All kitchen staff are green lit.
Hey, you can't come.
Sir, you cannot enter these premises.
That's it, sir.
You cannot come through here. Please stop and go back. Move along.